step to help the Rohingya people. We need urgent action to be taken for the Rohingya people now. Our brother and sister of Rohingya are suffering. They lost their citizenship, they lost their basic human rights, they lost their education. This injustice has to change. We want, as the Rohingya community, we want international community, the United Nations, the European Union, the United States of America, to pressure the United Nations Security Council to send a peacekeeping force to Afghan state immediately to save Rohingya. We want to work ensuring basic human rights, political rights, ethnic rights for the Rohingya people. We want them to put stronger pressure on the Myanmar government to end the genocide of Rohingya and bring to the United Nations Security Council and demand justice and accountability. The government of Myanmar failed to destroy our ethnicity, and our voices will continue around the world until we get our right. Free Rohingya, free Rohingya. We stand here today. Our voice can be heard. Our speech is not just to be heard, but it's to start movement calling for action for human rights and justice for Rohingya people. We want fundamental rights for Rohingya people. We want stop ethnic cleansing to the Rohingya. Free Rohingya, free Rohingya. Stop genocide in Myanmar. Jazakallah. Thank you.
Thank you. We're here in the corner of West Time.